This is part one of my weekend at the Austrian Formula One Grand Prix at the Red Bull Ring at Spielberg. I was so excited because first of all, I got a paddock tour, which means I got to see the Formula One racing cars up close and even go into the pits. How cool is that? As you can see, I was really fascinated. And this is the view from back there, and here you can see the two pits. Here is Max Verstappen's pit and his racing car. And of course, I took my violin with me. How couldn't I? And then I watched the race and went back to the paddock area. And then I saw Norris, Russell and Max Verstappen. Here you can see me having a little chat with Alexei Gutesman. We were waiting for our rehearsal on the grid. And oh my god, I was struggling so badly carrying someone else's instrument to the stage. But I got it, no worries. I had so much fun rehearsing. And then the big moment came. The legend himself, Hans Zimmer, came. And we were rehearsing with him for the very first time. That was such an amazing moment, I enjoyed every second. And if you want to see the reactions of drivers like Leclerc, Norris, Hamilton, Russell and Verstappen to our actual performance, then check out part 2 of this video, coming soon.